What's up?
Right.
Who the fuck is Big Sax?
Huh? No, I don't know. Wait till tomorrow.
Last Friday and Saturday at work, so I'm behind on hours, so I don't want to party and shit till the week tomorrow. What are you doing, Big? You want to do daylight?
Sure.
Yeah, I can't. I'll take...
Oh,
say
you
bay
can't.
Or did you say Big?
Bay?
Bay?
Oh, bay?
Bay? I'm really confused.
You can't play daylight?
To
Brandon's.
I got these letters just like under shorts and shit. You're watching Brandon's.
Yeah, I just wear mediums.
But to exchange them for mediums?
What are they, Larry?
Either large undershirts.
Don't matter, they're just undershirts.
Okay, well.
Your update's not done for daylight? Why? Jesus, that's the fucking question. Oh, my mom was talking to me. What? I do wanna play fucking hot, but you know, my friends fucking suck. Were you just playing Dead Rising? Oh shit. Dude, that is multiplayer. I actually like that game, I don't know why I stopped playing it. Okay. You probably have to go all the way to the right to the library.
Really? Yeah. Oh, thank you. It's nice of you. Appreciate it. I like the little camera. That was very thoughtful. That cookie was. Where'd you get those cookies from? What is it?
Thank you.
What?
Hello. My brother's here.
Mike is in a work meeting.
Well, that sucks. Let me leave this lobby.
Alright. Did it say nat type?
Nat type? For me?
Oh, no, for our brother. Yeah. The party come back in.
You said he's maining Nia? That's a good one to start with. Get that urban evasion.
Yep. This microphone not connected.
Is it plugged in all the way?
Yeah, he can hear him.
Hmm.
Okay, maybe I can find some headphones you can use.
You can, does he have, like, iPhone, earphones or something?
No.
Because, like, just regular earphones, like, with a mic on them will work, but you just have to, like, not plug them in all the way.
Not plugging in all the way? Why?
Like, most of the way in, but not all the way in. I don't know, like, I mean, I think it just depends. If it's like the Apple headphones, I think you have to not plug them all the way in, but other ones,
I've
I think
you
can. I've
got some non-Apple headphones. There you go, Gary, if you want to use these, they have a mic. Fortnite.
No.
There's
T-Trail. You're not playing Fortnite.
Was that one of your girls, brothers?
One of your girls' brothers?
We've got like 15,000 girlfriends.
Wow, what a player.
Okay, good.
Alright, can you guys hear me?
Yes.
He's played one game.
Did you die?
No, she
nope.
Didn't even
the killer never even hit anyone.
He did two gens and escaped. So he's getting skill checks down.
Yeah, I will look at you funny and point the killer in your direction if you...
You're level 12. Here, how about we get Garrett to invite everybody?
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea.
Okay, so... So get out of that.
Before reset, though, I was like almost level 4.
You guys open the music and everything. How do I?
So hold down the PlayStation button, go to party, and then go to adjust audio mix. Okay.
You're gonna want to turn off the music from the game.
Oh yeah.
So because it's super loud. Options on there. Yeah. What the heck?
Like all the way off?
If you want, that's just menu.
How do you actually do it?
I don't know if you can turn it off in the game.
Because I remember it kept on confusing me, so I thought that was how you
can. Can you turn off the music from the game? Or from, like, inside the game?
I don't think so. I think it's just menu music.
Okay, well, yeah, the menu music is annoying, so...
Yeah. I've got mine down to, like, 10%.
Yeah, okay, Garrett, so do, Survive with Friends. Go to that, and then send an invite to me, and all the rest of the party members. Get all. Are you ready to get slaughtered?
I have been unlucky since the update. I have died so many times.
You're in like a ragdoll kind of like Gary's mod looking way. Your arms are out to the side.
Half T-pose.
Yeah, yes. That's been happening since the update too, and then... there's been like whenever you drop a pallet you like float for a short period of time. Yeah.
What?
Mm. I can't decide what who I want to be. I'll just be Invisidette.
Invisidette. So I'm just gonna be Nia, or not Nia, Meg. I still have Urban Invasion from Claudette. Oh, well, I can get another loadout now. I mean, another perk. Yeah. Oh, good, you made rank 5.
Oh, what level are you?
He's level 1, but he made rank 5.
Wait, I'm level 5. 2. Me too now. What?
Hmm? Oh, he's level wait. 2.
He's, my player level.
He's player level 2. He's level 5 with...
Oh, okay. Okay.
I'm rank 20.
Yes.
That means you can tell us who the killer is when in the load screen.
Wait, what?
Does it only do that for the person hosting it?
No, it does it for whoever is between level 18 and 20. Or rank 18
and 20.
Oh, it
doesn't tell anyone past that?
I don't know that.
No. It keeps it a surprise for those of us in higher ranks. It sucks.
Surprise.
Alright, so I'm getting me a Dark Sense perk as well, so I can see the killer's aura once I complete the generator.
It's not that great.
Well, I mean, I don't have anything else I'd really like. I mean, I don't think I'm going to be falling from too much. I mean...
Depends on the map, honestly. If we end up in, like, the...
That would be the other best one. Yeah. I mean, even if you don't use the sprinting part, you have to physically complete the generator. You have to be on it and complete it for it to work. It's not just
like, when would I be falling from a height?
It's hard to say on that map that you played, but there's some maps that you go up a hill and you jump off.
Yeah, and then there's some places where you can... Oh, random dude.
Hey. Alright. Oops, no.
What? We do now.
Here, invite the random dude.
Alright.
The random dude.
Wait.
How do I?
It's not showing you as the,
There
okay.
we go. There's a party. Invite random dude.
What's up?
Man, just checking on my survivor and killing.
Oh yeah. Did you get the new one?
Oh yeah, I got them both. And I've got an outfit for Leech. I bought them the Susie outfit.
Yeah, that's one I'm gonna get.
I'll just let it go.
No.
Okay. are one of you two gonna join?
Did some random dude not join?
No.
Yeah, I'm
Oh, he's in Fortnite.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, yeah, I was like, oh, if he's joining, then I'll wait.
Wait, do I invite someone?
He's joining?
Yeah. So some random dude said he's joining, so I'll wait until y'all got a free spot.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess I'll try. I'm gonna just try all but this Black Ops 4.